How much time do you dedicate for outdoor activities?
Around 2 to 3 hours a day, that's what I dedicate to outdoor activities.
And what kind of outdoor activities do you perform?
Lots of outdoor activities. I swim, I love dancing, I play a lot of sports, I play cricket and football also.
And what do you think of the idea behind Mumbai Junior?
The idea is brilliant actually. I've heard a lot of marathons that are only for the adults that take place in Mumbai. But there's something that's happening for us kids, which is just fantastic. It's really exciting for us. And I would also like to thank Party Shadi for coming out with this brilliant idea. I think it's going to be a blast. That's all it is about.
Also, Mumbai Junior is supporting various NGO works that take place towards the development of children. So what is your viewpoint?
Well, the idea of children helping other children is really beautiful. The underprivileged kids, they are getting helped by the ones who are more privileged, who have more, they have access to more facilities. So that is just a brilliant idea and I'm really, really happy to be a part of it.
And finally, what message would you like to give to all the children?
Well, nowadays, everybody is just glued to their indoor games like video games and gadgets and their phones and their tablets. So basically, I think it's time that we all should step outside. We should have the old traditional fun where we play the outdoor sports, the outdoor games. And trust me, it's much, much more fun. You'll have more fun. Like, you know, after that, basically, when you get tired and when you get that sleep, that's a proper good night's sleep. So I'm just looking forward to be a part of this event.
And finally, some wishes to all the viewers who are watching this.
Hi, I'm Darshil Safari and I would like to wish Mumbai Juniathon all the very best. So juniors, go rock it!